Kulisuk is just a tiny little town in southeast Greenland, and we've been launching probes out of here for the past 4 or 5 days. It's already been a fantastic year for OMG measuring the oceans. We launch them right out of this tube right over here. Open up the tube, you can look right down it and see the water passing by, or sometimes the icebergs or clouds or whatever it is we're flying over. We slow down a little bit and we just push these big gray cylinders out of the bottom of the plane, and they fall to the ocean and measure the temperature and salinity when they get there and radio it back to the plane. We're really trying to look at the ice and ocean all the way around Greenland. So we're dropping 250 profilers. We're gonna cover the coastline all the way around. And in the spring, we map out the glaciers with a radar, also all the way around. So we're really looking at mapping all of the ocean ice interactions in Greenland as best we can with one mission. What we care about with OMG really is the breaking off at the edges. As the water eats away at the ice, then it can actually speed up that breaking off part. And when you dump more ice in the oceans, then it causes sea level rise. So OMG is really here to try and figure out how much are the oceans doing, how much is this kind of breaking off of the ice, it's called calving, how important is that relative to the melting at the surface? And more importantly, is the ocean causing some of this speed up of the calving? We think it is, but how widespread is it and how big an impact